Welcome back, guys. If you want to transport other thing animals from other games, all you need is this transport box, which you get in the pet thing. It's right here. You just need planks of wood and tin and iron. And all you have to do is go to your other game. Oop, it's freaking dark here. And let's go to my copper one. I think I still have a goat. If I can't find the goat, then I'll just get a cow. But I'll look for other goods. You can go into any other game and have a transport box. And you can transport cows this way. It's going to take me a while to get to this cow. Let me see if I got to go up. So we're just going to... Sorry, guys. It's going to be a quite a bit longer video than I normally do. Ow. We're just gonna try to get right over there. Just gonna get it right here. Oh, we got a chest real quick. Yeah, it's not very good. I was hoping I wouldn't run into this. Hopefully I don't run into Hive Mother or anything. If I do, then I'll just kill her like in 2 seconds. I was really hoping not to run into this crap over here. No! Kill it! Kill it! La 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 la. Yeah, grubs don't hurt me anymore. I'm a little bit too far in the game for grubs to hurt me. I am anti-grub. Sorry, guys. Sorry for the whole thing here. But just go to the different games and you can go to easier locations. I just have a goat over here that I gotta transport out, so... You can transport all your animals from this game, from other games. As many games as you want. Ah, gracious. Ah, gracious. There is a chest down there I should probably take a look at. Sometimes they have some pretty good stuff with the grub stuff. I got an octo hammer going on, so that's what I'll be using for this. I mean, that's actually, I'll just take that just in case. That's only 30% tin. I don't have the tin mallet, so I'm just gonna keep the tin mallet. Heading in the right direction here. Grabbing some wood here, I just need some extra stuff. Help me get some more dirt blocks here. So this is my little base here. Here's lead, and all you have to do is go up and grab it, and boom, and then your goat is where it needs to be, and let me get all this wool. So that's all you have to do, and then you just go into your other game and release it. All you have to do is click it, and then just click wherever you, and then release it from there, and it'll be in your other game. So thank you guys for watching.